भाई 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 रोक 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 रोक
Hey folks, welcome back to the channel. Welcome back to another video. It's me, the Velocious Sanguine Rider, back with another vlog. Here's my bro. So today is the vlog on this beauty. This is the small Nano. As you can see, this is the cutest car I have ever seen. And talking about the ergonomics, yes, we all know this is the small segment car which is built for 1 lakh rupees, but the I guess the attention was not too detailed. So many things were not about to talk, but only one thing is there, that you can take this car anywhere you want. The stereo system is, I guess, modified, so you can't expect this in your stock and on your stock car. But as you can see, just test it out, the sound, and so let's get driving right away and let's test this vehicle. How is it to drive? What is this? And how what fun it can deliver? What type of driving ergonomics this car has? Because I've never driven it before earlier. And you can see, this is the backspace of the car. Seats looks very comfy, and there is a slight hump inside the cabin, which is I guess pretty good. It's not that big, and the fit, finish, and quality also looks good as compared to its price. This is the AC vent. As you can see, this like this can be open. Very good, I like it. This is the instrument console. Turn on, karo bhai. This is how it rose to life. So this is the Tata Nano. As you can see, this looks very cute. This looks very good, and I personally love it. The design is looking very good, very similar to that of the previous generations also. But this is the top model, this is the top trim, as you can see. And one more thing I would like to add about this vehicle. So bhai ne abhi bataya gaadi ke andar jo top model hai us top model mein ye tha ki jo iske trims the ye seats kafi comfortable thi. Seats mein aapko bucket seat milega, ekdam racing wala seat design milega. Ye aapko nahi milega Tata Nano mein, jo ki base variants hain. Gear knob aap dekh sakte hain, aage kafi space diya gaya hai. Twin cup holders over there, and the window up and down is over here, not on this place. So this is very good. I personally love this feature, and this was very unique type of feature. As you can see, this is over there in the middle. और पीछे आप देख ही सकते हैं, पीछे नॉर्मल वाला है जो कि ग्लास जिससे खोलते हैं वो है. तो वो नॉर्मल रोल ऑन वाला है, उस टाइप का है. और गाड़ी को देखते हैं, गाड़ी के बैक प्रोफाइल की तरफ चलते हैं. टायर्स वैसे ही आपको स्मॉल मिलेंगे, बट भाई ने अपने न्यू टायर्स डलाए हैं. तो ये किसके टायर हैं? अमेजर के टायर्स हैं, GC अपोलो. सो दैट वन इज़ गुड, आई लाइक इट. टायर्स आप देख सकते हैं, काफ़ी ज़बरदस्त टायर्स हैं, ग्रिप बहुत मस्त है. ये गाड़ी के एयर वेंट्स हैं, गाड़ी जाती भी 200 की स्पीड में तो एयर वेंट्स काम करते हैं. बैक प्रोफाइल गाड़ी का आप देख ही सकते हैं, काफ़ी क्यूट टाइप का है. हेडलाइट की टेल लाइट है, टेल लाइट नहीं, अच्छी लग रही है, बट इतनी भी गंदी नहीं, फ़ोन में तो नहीं समझ में आ रही. आगे जैसी टेल लाइट्स हैं, इसको देख के आपको इंडिका की याद आएगी. वैसा ही डिज़ाइन है. पिन इनसाइड द कार, एंड दिस इज द डोर हैंडल, नो रिक्वेस्ट सेंटर सेंसर्स ओवर हेयर, नॉर्मल अनलॉक की. एंड दिस इज हाउ द मीटर कंसोल लुक्स लाइक. सो कार फील्स क्वाइट स्पेशियस डिस्पाइट द साइज, डिस्पाइट द प्राइस. दिस इज वेरी स्पेशियस. सो माइंड मी फॉर दिस, दिस इज सम क्लीनिंग स्टफ्स. सो इट इज एक्सपेक्टेड इन द कार ऑलवेज, यू शुड ऑल्सो कीप इट. कोरोना चल रहा है. सो दिस इज द rear view mirror. This is not auto dimming, obviously not the price point. This is the gear lever, this is the handbrake. This is the horn, so horn is nice, I guess nice horn. This is the side view mirror. This is like somewhat a mirror of a sports car, very unique type of design. And also the color scheme is there, the yellow color is there on the backs of the. So let's get started, let's drive, and let's get driving right away. So this is the key of the car. This is how the car starts. That's how it shows to life. And this is the market console, so you can't expect this sound quality from a normal Nano. So this sounds like an absolute wagon of the beast, and the sound is pretty heavy. So let's get driving. And first of all, I am driving it for the first time. So I will drive it a bit slow. And one thing which we forget to install was the seat belt. So let's put on the seat belts and then we should drive. So let's get driving. Car is running on a very small tire and that's why this car gives you that punch which is on offer. So the signal is green and we should head towards there. Let's see what's in there. So the performance is quite punchy and the car takes the pickup off the track. Because it's a small car, I guess the pickup was right on there, right on the track. When you get onto the throttle, this car responds you back. Yes, it responds you. This is the Nano. And I personally didn't expect it that should happen. But somehow, a very good car. Not for a very high speed. डिस्कवर की है गाड़ी में,
गाड़ी बंद है, गाड़ी बंद करेंगे, आरपीएम मीटर जीरो,
गाड़ी स्टार्ट हो गई, देखिए आरपीएम मीटर है ये
जीरो पे, कल को 20 पे दिखाएगी, इतना पाइप होगा
स्टार्ट 20 से स्टार्ट हो गया ना, 20 जीरो होता है भीड़ भड़क्के में बिना क्लच के चलेगी, बिना गियर के
दम ऐसे